One name kept coming up from San Cellini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist.
Look at the way it looks, bro.
I was looking at the fat guy next to me. It reminds me of the, you remember the guy with the funky little French hat in Princess Bride? SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio. Talked in a super French accent, had the little thin mustache, fat dude. Yeah. We wrong. Very wrong. I think he ended up having like poop on his nose or something. Easy target for a test.
But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Betanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to. Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ.
Did you mark the graveyard?
Yeah, I just marked the other one there. One that's in front of us.
How does he not see the body? There's a guy walking right in front of me while I'm hanging on the wall.
Oh, the boat.
Damn boat's going to make it a trapped all the beach. Tricky.
A letter of forgiveness. Forgive these nuts.
Sniper?
You see a sniper?
Yeah. Here, I'll mark it for you.
I just got spotted.
There's the sniper.
Good shot.
Practice makes perfect. Only 187, but you know, not bad. We can kill that fucking boat too. Guy ahead of us.
Guy up very top.
He almost just fucking spotted me.
Boat.
Fuck. It's just one left up here with me. I'm bleeding out. There's the one guy just shooting my fucking body right there. I can't believe I got fucking spotted. You did blow up that boat, right? Very useful. Fish, how are you?
Da ist doch noch einer.
Okay, I'm just getting shot at through bushes. I don't know where this guy's at.
The HQ should be somewhere around here.
They see me creeping.
This is the HQ, no mistaking it. But where's Sophia?
I'm in here in the headquarters, but there's no fucking body here. We gotta try to get out to that fucking tower where, you had marked that sniper that I shot, because there's a fucking side mission pickup out there too.
Reckon I'm gonna need these. So Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.
God, dude, I hate when sometimes I go to turn and, like, I barely move the mouse and it just whips in a fucking 180. I'm like, bro, I didn't even turn that far. Especially when I'm running and it just pivots hard. And it's like, dude, can you fuck off?
See this guy here?
Which one? The guy you
right
just
in front of me. One that I just marked here right in front of me.
Yeah. Ain't no way he ain't dead. Come on, bro.
You keep hitting him in the torso. Shot.
I don't know if I can hit that guy through that grated fucking bar window right there. The guy in the tower. How's he taking so many shots? I don't watch you hit him 3 times. How the fuck is he still? Bro, you had to hit that man like 5 times. I watched all of it.
90 plus times.
Better deal with the radio operator before he goes telling tales to his friends.
The radio operator? Oh, he walked back inside, bro. I was gonna try to take a shot at him. See if I can spot anybody else while he's inside. He'll call in, holy hell. Guy there. Fuck kind of damn shit to say after you shoot somebody in the fucking face of that. Over and out, my friend. Over and out. I hate the puns in this game. There's a whole lot of question marks up there from where they can see that guy that I just blew the face off of. See you coming out from the tower. I'm moving up the road over here.
Right, so where's next? We still need to investigate the graveyard. So I guess we could go to that and then head up there. Because that's our main quest up there.
Yeah, I guess so. Means we gotta cut through the city. They're gonna stay yellow for a minute up there after I blew that radio operator's face up.
Where there's a church, there's some, probably a graveyard.
There's somebody ahead of us on the left. I just don't see them. Who the fuck keeps seeing me? Or is that them just repeatedly finding the same dead body? What the fuck was that?
I have no idea. Someone just exploded from us.
Oh, this is where the partisans are fighting the fucking bad dudes, and we can just roll up in here and fuck them up. I said I shot. I shot that dude in the back of the head. What did the dude come out of that? Who the fuck just shot me? Oh, I see you.
Ammo's almost done.
What is that? And I shot him this.
How are you not dying? I hate having to get fucking hip shot killed, bro. Or shoulder shot, whatever the fuck you want to call them.
That's it. I'm definitely going to hell.
What the fuck did I do now? He said, that's it. I'm definitely going to hell. Bro, I don't even know what the fuck I did. Did you just search the graveyard?
Yeah.
Okay, that's probably why it said I'm going to hell. You're over there defiling crypts and shit.
Pissing on graves.
I didn't know what the fuck it meant. I was talking about, oh, I'm definitely going to hell. Like, what the fuck did I do? I'm a 10 out of 50 on my fucking shoulder shot for recoil. I need to damage shit. Getting double kills is gonna be a motherfucker. Did you shoot the barrel?
Nope.
Because my bullet went over it, and then it still blew up. Yay, shotgun ammo. What the fuck am I gonna do with that?
Or the shotgun that's actually sat on the table.
Shot that dude in the mouth. Blew his teeth out of his head. I shot. Really? Yo, how can you see me through the trees, bro? Like, how can he see me? I hate how they can see you through shit and they're just shooting me through limbs and shit and I cannot see them at all. Alright.
They call me Demolition Man.
You're all the way up there. I'm down there in the fucking river creeping around shooting at people.
I'm just up here gapping people.
Oh, now that's odd. You must
be the angel. I don't know. Have you seen that bitch's face? The SOE sniper.
Nice of you to join us. That and she's like 3 foot. She saved us. What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.